Welcome back. And what we want to carry on with is the discussion that when the digital thread snaps, it doesn't just break information flow. It breaks trust between partners, between teams, between what's planned and what's real. In the world of supply chain, trust is currency. Let's talk about what happens next, the real world consequences of a broken thread. First, inventory distortion. When data lags by even 24 hours, you can't see what's truly in motion. So you can't compensate. You may buy more stock. You know, McKinsey estimated that poor visibility and inaccurate data inflate working capital requirements by up to 20% in global manufacturing networks. That's billions tied up in safety stock that shouldn't exist. The second, operational paralysis. The Financial Times reported that during the 2022 congestion crisis, the average delays for a vessel calling at the Port of Los Angeles exceeded 10 days. But many importers only learned of these delays after trucks had already been dispatched. Drivers sat idle, warehouses scrambled, planners rescheduled entire shifts because a manifest update arrived after the ship. The third is customer erosion. We were working with a European automotive OEM, and they told us that missing advanced shipping notices meant that they routinely shut down assembly lines, not for a lack of parts, but for a lack of confirmation. The parts were already in port storage, waiting for data to catch up. Just imagine that. Millions of euros in production lost, not because of a logistics failure, but because of a communication failure. And it really doesn't stop there. Demurrage and detention fees, the silent tax on bad data, now cost shippers an estimated $9 billion annually, according to Drewry Shipping Consultants. Each untracked container that sits too long triggers a chain of penalties, late returns, yard congestion, driver overtime. And the irony? Half of those costs could be prevented with accurate, real-time data flow. Because here's the uncomfortable truth. The physical supply chain isn't the real constraint anymore. The information in the supply chain is. When data latency builds up like a silt in a river, flow slows everywhere. Production slows, cash flow slows, decision-making slows. And by the time the dashboard flashes red, it's already too late. The disruption has multiplied across suppliers, carriers, and customers. So the question isn't just, where are my goods? It's, where is my truth? In the next section, we'll explore how leading companies are rebuilding that truth, how they're creating a continuous digital thread that connects ship, shore, and systems in real time.